I am the stone that the builder refused. I am the visual, the inspiration that made ladies sing the blues. I'm the spark that makes your idea bright. The same spark that lights the dark so that you can know your left from your right. I am the ballad in your box, the bullet in the gun, the inner glow that lets you know to call your brother son. The story that just begun, the promise of what's to come. And I'ma remain a soldier till the war is won. Fun. Chop, chop, chop.
Folks, we are looking at some serious temperatures today out there. How hot is it? Well, let's just say it's hot. Hotter than the barrel of Dick Cheney's gun. This heat is relentless. Also coming up later today.
Nobody predicted the heat wave. But everyone seemed to be enjoying it. They say the heat makes people crazy. White people have pools.
Nigga, what's with the coat?
Hey, you quit playing with that white man water, boy. And you, turn off that goddamn jungle noise.
What?
You heard me. Turn off that goddamn black African Congo jungle noise. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna tell y'all, little black ass, you wait a minute here. Hello? 911, break a 911. 911 emergency. This Uncle Ruckus. I'm gonna Timmy dear Lane. A little monkey spraying water all down my esophagus and hitting my nether region. That's right, officer. Even I sprayed me on my blood moon shirt that I find it in. Well, if it isn't the brave men and women of the police department, come save the day.
Get out of the truck and show me some ID!
ID? Oh, that's a fine idea, officer. Can't be too careful. I'm just gonna reach into my pocket and take out my safety or any wallet. Officer, it's okay. I have a backup wallet just in case. That's where I keep my spare blockbuster car.
Gun!
What's going on here? Ow! I appreciate what you're doing.
It was 90 degrees, and the temperature was rising.
Now, honey, you sure you have enough water and a calculator?
I have everything I need, Daddy.
Oh, I can't believe what happened to Ruckus.
Morning, Huey. What a great day today.
Whatever.
Huey Freeman, you're the only person I know who can take a beautiful day like this and turn it into a problem. What's that box for?
It's my soapbox. If you have important things to say, you use a soapbox. Sir, would you like to hear about how the government wants you dead by 62 so you can't collect on Social Security?
Is that true?
Yes, but lemon juice can lead to a longer, healthier life.
Oh, I'll take a cup.
See? You depressed him, and I had a lemonade ready to cheer him up. That's called synergy.
Damn, he's hot.
The police were responding to a call about a broken fire hydrant when they pulled over the suspect here on Timid Deer Lane. The officers apparently mistook the suspect's safety orange wallet for a gun and shot at him 118 times and beat him.
What did I see? Well, that brings up an interesting philosophical question. Is it okay to snitch to the police on the police?
Prozac can lead to suicide.
But lemonade can lead to smiles, which can cause dimples.
Dimples? I'll take two.
Thank you. You're good for business.
What's this here? Jasmine's Lemonade Parade. The E's are backwards. Interesting. Well, Jasmine, I'm a very powerful man with a very powerful thirst. What do you recommend?
Lemonade!
Lemonade was a popular drink in my day, and it still is. One lemonade, please.
$1, please, Mr. Wunsler.
How's business?
Not good enough. I'm saving for a pony.
A pony? Wow, those can be pricey. Like a couple $100?
I know. I'm like, hey, guys, I could buy a car for that much.
Talk about highway robbery.
Highway robbery.
You know, I raise ponies.
No.
Ah, magnificent. I admire entrepreneurship in young people.
You mean like them 12-year-old girls who work in your sweatshops in Indonesia?
That's right. Every morning I wake up and put one foot on the ground and the other up the ass of a 12-year-old Indonesian girl. And if this country didn't have unions and child labor laws, maybe your generation would understand the value of hard work. Like this little girl here. I might have to check with my accountants, but what if I bought your stand from you right now for the price of one little pony?
Wow, you must be rich.
Yes, I am.
I'm not saying I do have a videotape, but I'm not saying I don't either. Hypothetically speaking, how much would you pay for something like that?
Well, I didn't exactly see what happened, per se. But I don't think we should jump to any conclusions. And as the assistant district attorney, I urge everyone to be calm.
Have you observed anyone not being calm?
No, I guess. This neighborhood is actually handling the shooting of an unarmed black man pretty well.
What do you say, Jasmine? Why not make your next move your best move, huh?
Deal!
Make your next move your best move.
My lawyers will be by with the paperwork this afternoon. See ya, partner. Why in God's name are you wearing that coat? It's 90 degrees.
Bye, partner. My own pony. I'm gonna name him Sammy Davis Jr. the Pony. What do you think?
I think he just ripped you off.
I'd expect you to say that. Pony hater. Daddy, Daddy! Guess what?
But he never even paid for the lemonade.
Here's the contracts for the lemonade stand.
My little girl. Already selling out for the first time. I'm so proud.
Now this pony, Mr. Sammy Davis Jr., will be your responsibility from now on. We'll keep him at my stables until you can get your own ranch, which I think will be pretty soon.
Thank you, Mr. Wunsler.
No problem. Now let's think of some ways to manipulate people emotionally so that they buy lemonade.
Those police officers look thirsty. We should invite them over for lemonade.
Well, guess I should let you partners get to work. Oh, hey there, Huey. Oh, that is so not appropriate, Huey.
So when do I get to see Sammy Davis Jr. the pony?
When you learn how to run a respectable business.
Huh?
What the hell is up with this sign? What's this crude drawing supposed to be?
It's the magical pony carriage.
This looks like a kid drew it. Look at this. Why are all these backwards?
It's supposed to be cute.
You think ignorance is cute? Well, I suppose you think mental retardation is downright adorable. Lemonade, now. How is anyone supposed to believe you can make lemonade when you can't even spell it? How old are you? Too damn old to be writing your E's backwards, damn it. Squirm, little worm.
What happened?
It's okay, Jasmine. You don't need him.
What do you mean I don't need him?
Well, you're not gonna let him treat you like that.
What, you think ponies grow on trees?
What kind of question is that? It's a large four-legged mammal.
Or maybe I'm just supposed to wait until I'm an old woman before I get my pony. How am I gonna look, Huey? A 65-year-old woman riding a pony.
Jasmine, he's a crook.
You just want everyone to be miserable because you're miserable. And why are you wearing that stupid coat? Wish you'd go away.
They say the heat makes people crazy.
Oh, buck up, son. I'm sure you'll get me next time.
Weatherman says it's gonna be hotter tomorrow. I hope not.
Folks, this heat will not let up. It is hot. And speaking of hot, Al Sharpton is hot right now. Having a big old protest. He's like, Al's angry again at something. I believe it's a cartoon this time. In fact, he wants to have...
I want these tables cleaned every hour on the hour. Now, where's my money? Well, don't stand there. Lemonade ain't gonna make itself. If I see a single thirsty person on this block, they better be broke. It's gonna be hot today.
A press conference was held at Jasmine's lemonade stand to announce Ruckus had settled with the police department. He turned down a 7-figure settlement offer. In fact, all Ruckus asked for was to fulfill a childhood dream of being a police officer.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Officer Uncle Ruckus.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you. You know, people been asking me if I'm upset about what happened yesterday. I say no. Ruckus is not upset. Because the swift and measured response of these officers is a fine example of my tax dollars hard at work. And I just want you all to know that I hope to live up to the fine example of those men. And I hope to harass and beat each and every black person I see with extreme prejudice.
That's a totally great idea. That's great, yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I'm glad you feel me on that sentiment. Now, let's enjoy some delicious lemonade from this little mixed breed girl. That's an order from Officer Ruckus. Oh, my real.
That's right, Bob. I'm standing on Timid Deer Lane in Woodcrest, where one little girl has turned the lemon of shocking police brutality into lemonade.
Woodcrest isn't a place where people dwell in the past and focus on the negative, like who shot at who 118 times or who cracked whose rib cage. That's all media hype. In my day, we resolved our differences the old-fashioned way. Over a cool glass of lemonade.
We just want everyone to know that this was not racially motivated. Everyone is welcome to come to Woodcrest, including the African Americans.
Just don't stay too long, Docus. Just kidding. Not really.
Let's see. I'm gonna...
I'll take 2 small lemonades with ice, 2 small lemonades without ice, 3 large lemonades, 1 with ice, 1 with no ice, 1 with crushed ice.
You guys have,
That's all I got.
Lemonade is a dollar.
That's all I got! Make it work, I'm thirsty!
Lemonade is a dollar.
I ain't got no dollar. It's hot as hell out here, man. Just hook me up. All the money I spent up in this place, this some old bullshit.
Lemonade is a dollar.
Do you guys have anything other than lemonade?
Jasmine, this is stupid. You're being exploited.
You'll never get anywhere in this world without doing a fair day's work for a fair day's pay.
Jasmine, Ed's never gonna give you that pony.
Next.
Peaches, I think it's time you come inside.
Can't talk, Dad. Making lemonade.
Come on, honey. I want you inside now.
I've been waiting 20 minutes for this lemonade.
I'm thirsty!
What's the problem?
Mr. Wunsler, You know, yesterday I thought this was cute, but don't you think you guys are taking this a little far?
Jasmine can leave whenever she wants, but Sammy Davis Jr., the pony, will have to be put down.
What?
He's your pony now. Your percentage was supposed to pay for his food and upkeep. Now he'll starve to death in a puddle of his own feces.
Oh, come on, Mr. Wunsler.
I don't want to leave, Mr. Wunsler. Please, Daddy, don't make me leave.
There you have it. You know the name of the game. Your daughter chose me. Now we can handle this like some gentleman, or we can get into some old gangster shit.
Okay, best of luck, honey.
This heat will not stop. This portion of the program sponsored by Jasmine's Lemonade Parade, a subsidiary of Wassler Food Incorporated. Oh, Wassler, that's good.
Thank you. Come again, ma'am. Hello. Hi.
My leg.
Hey, kid!
Huh?
Wake up! Some of us have to work for a living.
Another day.
What the hell y'all think y'all doing here?
Yeah, quit making trouble. We're thirsty. Get lost.
Let's get him!
Yeah. Release the children.
What the hell are you doing?
We're protesting.
Quit playing. Let's shut it down.
This will shut it down.
Yeah.
Just very slowly and peacefully. We're gonna liberate that girl one of these days. Even if it's not in our lifetimes, right? Who's with me?
Why don't you leave me alone? I don't want your help.
Jasmine, there is no pony.
There is two. He has a white tail. I saw the picture.
Look.
Ponies! Oh my gosh, look at the mane. Oh my.
Ladies and gentlemen, it has been brought to my attention that Jasmine's Lemonade Parade has been using child labor. Obviously, this comes as a great surprise to me. So I present to you Wunsler's Cruelty-Free Lemonade.
It's lemonade, but without the biting sting of injustice.
Its lack of cruelty makes it look delicious.
And I know it's cruelty-free because he said so.
And it's on the label.
Sammy, I'm coming! Please move! Ow! Mr. Wunsler, let me see my pony!
Your pony? You better check the contract, young lady.
Wunsler's deal with Jasmine advanced her one $213 pony against a 5-point royalty, which gave her 5 cents of every cup sold. That meant Jasmine had to sell 4,260 cups of lemonade before the pony was actually hers. She, in fact, sold 4,376 cups. But what Jasmine hadn't calculated was the cost of her new stand, marketing and promotion, the lemons, cups, umbrellas, straws, and the gas to drive Wunsler back and forth from the stand all came out of her 5%. Jasmine not only didn't get her pony, she ended up about $300 in debt to Ed Wunsler.
You know, Ms. Dubois, I sunk a lot of money into this business. I gave you an opportunity, but that's just not good enough for you, is it? You wanted a handout.
I just want my pony!
I've never seen anyone so ungrateful. This partnership is over. Sammy Davis Jr., the pony, belongs to me now.
No! Don't take Sammy! I'm sorry! I won't be ungrateful!
Hey! Cry about your failed dreams on your own time. We want lemonade! What's taking so long?
Hey, give us some of that cruelty-free stuff.
Hey, man, fuck y'all. Get your own.
Today is time to stop.
Maybe the heat does make people crazy. Before you know it, crazy becomes normal.
Get your black ass out of here! Get out of here right now! What's wrong?
Gun!
Ow! Ow! Whoa! Ow! Excellent use of a baton, officer! Ow! Ow!
But sanity eventually returns, and when it does, you better have your coat.
I'm so sorry.
It was bad.
That was really lame.
Who was your guitar? If you really think about it.
So stupid. Over Gladness game. So dumb.
It was my fault.
Help me.
Great.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have taken that nap. Have I ever told you about Jasmine's hot chocolate explosion?
It will be a delivery service for hot chocolate. I can charge a delivery
Move
fee
along.
And get tips.
Move along. Have nothing to see here. Oh, unicorn.